What's up, guys? How you all doing? I'm going to do another video with Luke, Hugo, and Gus because I got something for them. You know, it's still summer, it's still lots of hot days left, even in the fall. So I got them cooling pet cot. So it's a little hammock that is actually, you can fill it up with water and it stays cold from the air. So let's open it up and see if it's actually pretty big for my dogs. They're 55 pounds to 65. This guy is about 60 pounds now. He's gonna get to 100 pounds. So stay tuned how big he's gonna get. He's Alaskan Malamute, so he's gonna be a lot bigger than Huskies. Hopefully like double the size. And also obviously he has much different temperament as well. So this is a lot of cool stuff going to be happening. By the way guys, pets videos are gonna be less and less on this channel, but I still wanna promote it, my new pet channel. I'll put links in description. Go check it out. But right now let's review this thing. So let's open it up. Let's find out what's inside there. Looks like Gus is trying to help me open it. Gus is so excited. Whoa, that looks pretty big so far. Check this out. That's actually huge. So let's build everything together. Let's see how hard it is going to be to put up everything together. Looks like, hey, no digging on it. Get up. I know you're testing it to durability, but we don't want it to be digging on it just yet. So you put one in here, and you put one in here. Guys, don't dig on it. Come on, I need that. Man, that's so hard to be doing the videos with them. Hey, don't bite me. Okay? Hugo is already claiming it.
I can't believe it. Gus has already claimed it. He's like mine bed.
It's not ready yet. What are you doing? Well, you're gonna build it while you're on it anyways. Alright, actually this thing have to go through like that. So as you can see, it's nothing to build it. Very easy. This is actually fun to build. And that's where you're going to fill it up with water right here. It looks like there is some kind of foam inside of it. And that fabric going to hold the water. The only thing I'm worried about for new puppy not to chew this thing up. Oh, you know what? I messed it up. You gotta put this thing through right here. I don't know what I was thinking. So that way everything sits tight. There you go. Even then, it's pretty easy. There you go. Oh wow, this side here is actually pretty soft and it does feels like a hammock. I'm now put my full body on it, but that's amazing. So let's fill it up with water and see if they're going to like it or not. So all you have to do is flip it over. There's a little plug and just fill it up with water. And make sure water is cold. Okay, had to change the shot because they are all in the way. So it becomes like pretty much water bed once we fill it up. Okay, if I put on the side, as you can see, there's a little bulge of water. I might have put a little bit too much of water, but that's what's going to keep them really cool. Wow, this is like a water bed. You don't like this sound? Come on, up. Lay down. One at a time, guys. What are you doing?
Gus is like my bed. He look like he fits on this thing. What do you think? Your body's hanging off right there. Yeah, lay much better. There you go. Get comfortable. Look at him. He's like, my bed. They're fighting for the bed. I should get another one. I wasn't sure if it was actually going to work. There's Luke coming. No way, he's trying to sit down right on him. I didn't think they're gonna fight for it. Looks like Gus is being a baby, taking everything away. Gus, do you like that bed? Come here, Gus. Okay, go lay down. Hugo, go lay down. Lay down. What are you waiting for? Sit down, lay down comfortable. I had to lug Gus out because he's being mean. He will not share at all. Look at him. He gets so angry that he got the bed. I'm gonna have to buy one bed for each of them because looks like they're enjoying it. Come on, lay down. Lay down. Lay down. Down. Good boy. All right. Looks like he fits in there really, really well. Man, he have a big, big bark, don't he? He's angry about it. Lay down. You know, they will not lay down since he's barking. They are worried for him, so I gotta let him out. Okay, it's his bed. Don't let... Protect your bed. Why you give up so fast? Gus, get off. He's so big, he's just like my bed. Well, it looks like Gus loving it. And check this out. This is a water bed, so it's really, really soft for him. Nope. Good boy, good boy, good boy. One problem, I see him going out of this bed, but right now he fits really, really well. So maybe for him, I will get it extra large. Gus, you gotta share. What are you doing? Don't look at me like that. You've been so mean to Hugo. There you go. That's about time. Oh my gosh. That's about time they start playing. Whose bed? Whose bed? Who be? They need to run all that energy out real quick. He's like, my bed. He's so floppy. Why did he fall? That was so funny. Luke, come on. Come on, Luke. Come on, come here. Come on, lay down. Lay down. Lay down. What do you think about this bed? Lay down, Luke. He's... Look at them play for that bed. Luke is still a boss. He just doesn't think it's worth it. What? Uh-uh, Gus, no scratching. But you know what? Maybe you should scratch it a little bit. See how durable it is. Go ahead, scratch it. Come on, scratch it some more. What you got? Let's see how durable that thing is. You're so cute. Do you like that bed? You know what? You're definitely gonna grow out of it. You barely fit right now. It's going to be way too small for you in like just a couple of weeks. You know what? I'll get it for you extra large. Let's see if they like it. They both want to get in on them. Good boy. Lay down. You excited about your new bed? Down.
Why are you barking? Lay down. Hey, get off me. He's such a spoiled dog.
Looks like it fits really, really well. And obviously he's enjoying it. He don't want to get off and he's hot. Look at him. He's being so hot right now. And it's definitely works as a cooling pod. Because all that water inside there is not touching the dirt. So it's just going to get cooled off as long as you put it in the shade. Don't put it in the sun because it's just going to get hot. But yeah, beautiful. Don't you guys think? You know what, guys? I'm sold on this thing. During the summertime, this thing is perfect. Honestly, I'm definitely going to buy two more. I just want to make sure that Gus, puppy, will not tear this thing up. Obviously, this looks like PVC. he will chew it up, no problem. So I might have to at first put them in the house, and when he stopped having a chewing problem, because he's still a puppy, he chews a lot of stuff because his teeth are growing and itching, he just want to chew everything. But he's way better than Luke and Hugo. Those guys tore up everything. So I'm not complaining too bad, but that's what puppies do, it's just normal. But if your dog is adult and he doesn't chew up a bunch of stuff, this is perfect. I'm definitely sold on this all day. Well guys, that's pretty much it. Don't forget to thumbs up this video, subscribe, and I'll see you next time.